Hello, I'm Anali Gupta. Welcome you to the Since Independence Top Bulletin. Let's have a quick look to what's going in and around the world. India enters a fifth straight SAFF Women's Championship final. Indumati Kathirasan scored a brace as Indian women's team registered a dominant 4-0 win over Bangladesh to book a place in the SAFF Women's Championship final for the fifth time in a row. NDA announces Bihar candidates list with cancelling Shatru and Shahnawaz ticket. Rajya Sabha MP Ravi Shankar Prasad will fight upon the election field from Patna Sahib. BJP President Amit Shah has targeted Congress and Rahul Gandhi over the statement of Sen Pitroda. BJP President has asked Congress President Rahul to apologize. The Queen actress will play the lead role of the legendary actress and politician Jayalalitha. Kangana Naut, who saw tremendous success in terms of her last release Manikarnika, will now appear in a South biopic. The title of the film has been finalized as Thalaivi. The film is based on late Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Jayalalitha. The actress who trained in wrestling for her role of Geeta Fogat in her debut and worked hard to get a leaner look for Thugs of Hindustan has said that Anurag Basu has an unusual approach to filmmaking. PUBG Mobile in India reportedly 6 hours restriction. Several PUBG Mobile players have claimed that they have spotted the new health reminder feature which restricts PUBG Mobile gameplay for over 6 hours in a day. Mob armed with swords and sticks barges into Gurugram home, attacks family asking them to go to Pakistan. A mob comprising over 10 men barged into a private residence in Bhonsi area of Gurugram in Haryana on Thursday and attacked the residence with swords and sticks. Abducted while playing Holi, a 6-year-old girl allegedly raped and murdered in Hyderabad. Her body with her throat slit was found in Alwal, Hyderabad on Thursday night. Police have arrested a labourer for the alleged rape and murder. Fitch shocks the stock market. Sensex closes with a decline of 222 points. After the rise since the last 9 consecutive days, the Indian stock market witnessed a major fall on Friday. On the last trading day of the week, the BSE 30 share Sensex fell by 222.14 points or 0.58% and closed at 38,164.61 points. On the other hand, NSE Nifty also fell by 64.15 points or 0.56% to 11,566.90. The cab aggregator license of the Indian company Ola, which provides an app-based cab service, has been cancelled by Karnataka government's transport department for 6 months. So that's all for today. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with the world. Thank you.